Welcome back mga ka-PH training artists! Kung bago ka dito sa aking channel, please subscribe muna mga giliw kong manunood at make sure naka-press din ang all notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa mga bago kong upload.
Mga ka-PH training artists, sobra ko pong hinahangaan ang relasyong Jeremy Jauncey at Thea Wurtzbach. Very vocal po kasi itong boyfriend ng ating Miss Universe na si Thea Wurtzbach. Isang post ni Jeremy na sabi niya, 31st is always a special day for me. Not only is it the last day of the year, a chance to reflect and remember all the things that happened, but it's also our anniversary. This photo is from 12 months ago today, drinking from a coconut and talking about how much we wanted to achieve in the coming year. Since our very first date, we have always talked about everything, getting lost in conversation, laughing and joking with each other. And although most of the plans we made for 2020 did not happen, I can look back on the year happy and hopeful for what's to come this year, 2021. There have been a load of personal and professional challenges for me, Pia, our business, our friend, and our family, but we got through them wiser and stronger. Nasundan pa ito ng isang post na I grew up in a family that took photos of everything. Memories that mom would put into albums and give to Jauncey and I for birthdays, Christmases, or just surprises to cheer us or make us laugh. Even as digital photos have taken over our lives, I still love physical photos and found out early on that Pia felt the same. Every go, we take a Polaroid camera and have a growing pile of memories that we can turn to if we're missing each other, feeling stress, or want something to smile about. I found this morning and thought of her, the non-edited, non-Instagram shot that are some of my favorite memories from our travels. Fans of yours, Pia and Jeremy, I hope na kayo talaga ang nakatadhana dahil nakikita namin na talagang kahit sa mata ay mahal na mahal nyo ang isa't isa.
And honestly, it makes me terrified of showing it to you. But my best friend always says that if you're right for me, you'll never leave.
Mga ka-PH training artists, sana'y naibigan nyo ang scoop natin ngayon. Huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe, mga giliw kong manonood. Maraming salamat po sa inyong pagtangkilik at laging tatandaan, life is so beautiful.